Hello everyone, and this is the second part of the tutorial on the painting Koi Fish in Water Lily Pond. In this part, I will focus on the details of the two koi fishes. You can watch the previous video for the instruction on the koi fish with acrylic paints. First of all, I will use white to draw the body of the fish. Then we will mix white with ultramarine and a bit of black to draw the dark skin layer, and then use the blend technique to combine with white. To draw the background layer for the tail of the fish, I'll be using burnt umber, green, and a bit of black. Then, I will be using burnt umber and orange to draw the dark layer of the head of the fish, and then use the deep yellow color to draw the bright layer of the head. After that, I will blend the two layers to make the color blend together. Thank you. Next up, I will be using orange and yellow ochre to draw the colorful dots on the belly of the fish. To draw the background layer of the fish oar, I will use white and ultramarine with a bit of black.
Thank you.
Then I will use white to draw the fish fins. It's actually not really hard as you think it would. Then I will apply the bright layer for the tails of the fins using white. Now I will be using blue and black to draw the color of the two oars on the side of the fish, and use white to headlight the fish to make it look more realistic. Thank you. Now, I will use deep yellow to draw the fins of the fish on the spots that are orange. For this spot, I will be using lemon yellow to draw the head of the fish to make it more alive. Then I will use black to draw the eyes of the fish. So I have finished drawing the first fish. The second one will be drawn similarly.
Thank you.
I'll add a few plants living on the surface, which will make the picture to look more natural. I will use green and lemon yellow for that. Left corner of the painting, I will add one more lily to make the composition of the picture more balanced.
Thank you.
So I have finished the painting koi fish in water lily pond. If you like my video, please hit like and subscribe to my YouTube channel.